dockyard walls. I will wait for you as you come across that water shore in your suit of blue. My love for you will never change. My heart is always true. Down by the dockyard wall, I will wait for you. Just a boy of 17, he said farewell to home, to sail across the mighty seas, some foreign lands to roam. She said that she would wait for him till he returned again. The anchor chain came up and down, he heard this soft refrain. Down by the dockyard wall, I will wait for you. As you come across that water shore in your suit of blue, my love for you will never change. My heart is always true. Down by the dockyard wall, I will wait for you. Across the world he traveled, beneath the ensign tide, he saw the South Sea flying fish, starless Arctic sky. But in his heart a pining for someone far away, as the bow waves split the cool night air, he heard the lee wind say, down by the dockyard wall, I will wait for you. As you come across that water shore in your my love for you will never change. My heart is always true. Down by the dockyard wall, I will wait for you. Home again when good times came, her arms were open wide. He held her tightly close to him as she walked by his side. War clouds soon filled up the sky, the sea it beckoned on. Once again a sad farewell, this young girl stands alone. Down by the dockyard wall, I will wait for you. As you come across that water shore in your suit of blue, my love for you will never change. My heart is always true. Down by the dockyard wall, I will wait for you. That's a long, long time ago. There's a picture in a frame. Tears are shed each Christmas time to the memory of his name. If the young man in the photograph could hear what she would say, he'd likely join her in the words she says every day. Down by dockyard wall, I will wait for you. As you come across that water shore in your suit of blue, my love for you will never change. My heart is always true. Down by the dockyard wall, I will wait. I will wait for you as you come across that water shore in your suit of blue.
love for you.